Here it is given that S is a set that contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. N1 is the number of subset of S comprising only composite numbers, and N2 is the number of subsets that comprising only prime numbers. So first of all, identify prime and composite numbers in the given set. We know that 1 is neither prime nor composite, 2 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, same is the case with 5 and 11. So there are 4 numbers in the set that are prime numbers, and 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, which that means there are 6 composite numbers in the given set. The number of subsets in any set that has n element is given by 2 raised to power n minus 1. Given that we are not considering null set, and here we cannot, because we have to consider those sets which are having either composite numbers or prime numbers. So the value of n1 will be 2 raised to power the number of composite numbers in the set 6 minus 1, and similarly n2 will be 2 raised to power 4 minus 1, because the number of prime numbers in the given set is 4, and we have to find the difference between n1 and n2, which will be 63 minus 15, 48. Therefore, option C is the correct answer.